Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 590, and today's topic is the medicinal importance of cherry. And this cherry belongs to rose family, Rosaceae, and it is very popular energy boosting drink in Asia and Europe and in West, especially the athletes and those who are doing exercise in gym. After exercise, they like to have this energy boosting juice. It is widely used in food industries also, in beverages, ice cream, and so many other salad preparation. It is packed with vitamins, antioxidants, and minerals. And this cherry contains 14% free sugar in it, and it is rich in very important mineral that is called potassium, and it contains 250 milligram per 100 gram of potassium, and that's why cherry is good to help in normalizing the blood pressure. It can help to reduce the blood pressure, and cherry is also rich in beta carotene, vitamin C, and since it is having deep red color, it is very rich in anthocyanin flavone, and that's why cherries are very good antioxidants, and they are widely used in gout pain, arthritis, arthritic pain, and rheumatic pain. And this cherry can reduce or can eliminate the uric acid, so that you can get relief of gout, and also it is very rich in anti-inflammatory compounds like flavonoid and anthocyanin. The one very important compound which is present in cherries is melatonin. That is very important compound in it, and that melatonin will help to those people who are having sleep disorder, insomnia, because this melatonin is a type of hormone which is produced in our brain, and that melatonin, if there is less production of melatonin in our brain, our sleep will be disturbed and we will be suffering from sleep disorder. And these cherries are rich in melatonin. So if you are adding in your diet and if you have some sleep disorder, it will help in that to recover from sleep disorder, and you can have sound sleep. It is also very good for anti-aging, because it is rich in flavonoids like anthocyanin, provitamin A, that is beta carotene, and vitamin C. And these powerful antioxidants, they can drastically neutralize or scavenge the production of free radicals during oxidation, and once they are drastically reduced, the oxidative stress of free radical, your aging will be delayed. So it is also very good for your aging process. It is also good for your digestive system, and it helps in constipation. Those who are having the tendency of constipation, if you take berries, it will help, and it will reduce the chance of constipation because of its fiber and some other carbohydrates, and it also helps in gut bacteria to be healthy. It is gut bacteria friendly. So overall, cherries, they are very good fruit and it has lot of health benefits. Since cherries are alkaline fruits, so it helps the pH maintenance of the stomach, and those who are having the tendency of hyperacidity or acidity, if they are drinking or eating the cherry fruits, it can reduce the acidic condition. And here the cherry, the botanical name of cherry is Prunus avium Linn, and the family is Rosaceae. It belongs to rose family. Number one, cherries contain 14% sugars, and the most important mineral is potassium, and that is 225 milligram per 100 gram. Cherries are very rich in flavonoids, and the most important flavonoid in cherries are anthocyanins and quercetin, and that makes them powerful antioxidants as well as anti-cancerous, because these antioxidants can drastically neutralize or scavenge the free radicals, and these free radicals, they are responsible of oxidative stress, and once we have the oxidative stress, we can have these diseases like cancer, like diabetes, Alzheimer's, all these possibilities are there. So it can be reduced with this cherries. Cherries are recommended for all types of chronic conditions, and those chronic conditions, they are like gout, arthritis, rheumatic pains, and cardiovascular condition, because these cherries are rich in anti-inflammatory and antioxidant compounds, and they are responsible of flushing out toxins, especially the uric acid, and that uric acid accumulation brings gout pain. One cup of cherry, that is 154 gram. So if you are taking one cup of cherry, it will contain the calories 97 RDI, that is a reference daily intake, and protein is 2 gram of RDI, carbohydrate 25 gram of RDI, fiber 3 gram of RDI, vitamin C is 18% of RDI, potassium 10% RDI, copper 5%, and manganese 5%. Cherries relieves insomnia, and that is your sleep disorder, because it contains melatonin, that I have already told you, that is a type of hormone which is produced in our brain, and that keeps your sound sleep. If there is some reduction in production of melatonin hormone, it can be substituted with cherries, because cherries, they are rich in melatonin. And number five, it facilitates weight loss because of less calories. It is having less calorie. So if you are taking it, it will reduce your obesity and belly. Lower the hypertension. It is also responsible of lowering the hypertension, because it contains a good amount of potassium, and that potassium can maintain your blood pressure by substituting or releasing the sodium. And then number six, it prevents cardiovascular disease, is because of drastically reducing in free radical, that is oxidative stress. And number seven, it is also having anti-aging property, that I have already told you. It maintains pH balance, and cherries are alkaline. So it is good for those people who are having tendency of acidity. And number eight, it is energy fruit, help to build blood cells, and also it helps to improve the blood circulation. So with this I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.